Namaskar, I'm Kalyani Bhogle and you are watching Art Hue Studio. I am receiving overwhelming response from all of you. Thank you for support. But if you haven't subscribed yet, please click the down red button and subscribe my channel, right? Let us discuss works of K.B. Kulkarni. K.B. Kulkarni is Indian artist and he's from Belgaum. He also work as art teacher and he started his art school, own art school. Okay, so let us see his picture. What do you see? A huge tree trunk and beautiful light coming in the background, from the background. People sitting under a tree in beautiful light, and that's the subject. So, don't you think a simple subject but beautiful painting? Correct, right. Also, when we observe, we see yellow light and blue violet tree trunk. These are complementary colors. Okay, so see next painting. Here, interestingly and curiously, we see rooftops, blue-gray rooftops, right? Here also same violet and yellow combination you can see. Rooftops are arranged in such a manner that our eye gets moon all across the painting. And another interesting thing is there. There is an entrance to the painting. Yeah, that is another tip. Many times artists give clue or something, color, maybe direction in the painting, and it is called as the entrance, giving the entrance or exit in the painting. Okay, here there is no exit, but there is entrance to in the painting. Okay, so that is another compositional tip, right? Okay, also artist has used again that violet and yellow, those are complementary colors. So, what are complementary colors? Let us learn complementary colors. We have learned secondary colors and primary colors. So, we have three primary colors and three secondary colors. So, we have all together six colors. Now, can you see this color wheel? Yeah. So, do you know what is the relationship between that red and green here? Do you know why parrot looks so beautiful? Yeah, same answer is there, because both red green is a complementary pair. Parrot has a red and green combination, so it looks good. Okay, so there we have three complementary pairs: yellow violet, blue orange, and red green. Okay, so these are opposite colors or complementary colors. Another example, if I want to give you, that is orange sun in blue sky. Okay, so that is also another example of complementary color scheme. Okay, now let us get back to the picture. Okay, another thing we can learn here is style of composition. Can you see how it is done? It is done in circular manner actually. Okay. So, interestingly, I have another two very famous paintings with same base of composition. If I want to give you correct analogy, when you hear many songs based on same rag, okay, it is like that only. So, we can see many paintings based on same composition. Okay. This is a painting, Potato Eaters of Van Gogh and The Dance of Matisse. So, what are you waiting for? Find many paintings with same composition, see paintings, observe them, discuss with colleagues and friends. Next episode, we will revise color theory and discuss more about paintings. Tab tak ke liye, Tata bye bye. Like, follow and subscribe my channel. Have a good day.